Hello and welcome you all in our channel Education Experience Expo. Let's start with the vocabs. First vocab is beverage, means drinkable. Example, mocktails, mojito, etc. Saute means not to fry deeply or mild fry. Luscious or delicious means tasty. Epicure means a person who is fond of food. Gourmet means a connoisseur of food. In this, connoisseur means expert. Gobble means to eat hurriedly, noisily, voraciously. Potable means drinkable. Edible means eatable. Munch means to make a noise while chewing the food. Fry, to cook something in hot oil or fat. Recipe, instruction for cooking a dish or a meal. Tableware means things used for serving or eating a meal, such as knives, forks, plates, glasses, etc. Seafood means anything from the sea that can be eaten. Nutritious means having nourishing substance we need in order to be healthy. Menu means the list of foods and drinks served in a restaurant, cafe, pub, etc. Junk food means foods and food products that are unhealthy because of all the fat, salt or sugar they contain. Ingredients means all the foods used to make a dish or a meal. Grill means to cook something just above or below a heat source. Fast food means quickly served food like burger, french fries, fried chicken, etc. Diet means all the foods a person or an animal usually eats. Appetizer means food served before the main course. Thank you for watching this entire video. If you like it, hit the like button, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel.